fly. Holy Ghost makes him fly.
So much murder that's going on. The devil got people that he uses to kill. But Jesus said, I come to save. I said, the Holy Ghost. That's why it's so important that before you walk out your house, it's important to pray to God and say, Lord, protect me. Always ask God to send angels to protect your children. I said, the Holy Ghost. Let me tell you something. The devil don't care how young you are. The devil's out to kill everybody. And let me tell you something about the devil. The devil's not a racist. The devil don't care whether you're white, black. The devil's out to kill anybody that he can to take the hell. I feel the Holy Ghost right now. Jesus said, I come to save you. I come to deliver you. Let me say something now. Today, it's not by chance that we connected tonight. I feel the anointing of the Holy Ghost upon this young man. And God said he gave you a lot of wisdom. You got street smart. And Lord said you're humble. God said he loves your humble spirit. God said he can use somebody like you. I feel the Holy Ghost because you're humble. I feel the Holy Ghost.